Okay.
Next, we must take this ripple out. Get clean cut. Okay. Use this grinder. Okay. It's very dangerous. Very careful. So we are. Okay. It's open. Now we must draw the airfoil. Okay. Now draw the airfoil. To draw the airfoil, you can find the central gravity. That's one. We mark it. Central gravity, kata ya. Okay, central gravity. That's of trailing edge. That's of trailing edge. Okay, let's draw. Which one is trailing edge? And this one was trailing edge too. Trailing edge. This one is adding edge of boomerangs. Now you can see, and the back of boomerang is, we can use must have a little undercut in here. Now from back side, undercut put here. And put the other arms. Very many plastic in there. Just out. Let's see. Okay. This one. Okay. For the tips is make it flat first. Make sure it's flat. Because we gonna bend this from like this one. When we create the trailing edge, you must bend it in one time. Okay, thank you.